thank you so much for choosing us, and much, much appreciation to Highmark for their support, their generous support of Summer Fridays at the Frick. We couldn't do it without them. We couldn't do it for all of, without all of you. Music is just the perfect way to bring folks together, and it is wonderful to have you all here in community with us. Again, thanks to Joe and the band, and thanks to all of you. Have a wonderful night.
Thank you. We are Swingtet 8, and that was our arrangement of George Gershwin's Fascinating Rhythm. Swingtet 8 is a small version of a big band, so popular in the swing era of the 40s and the 50s. We are about half the size of the big band, but through special arranging with exceptional musicians, we believe we achieve the energy and sound of the big band. You will be the judge tonight. Let me first introduce the band members. Our brass section is Carl Priori on trumpet and Kevin Clark on trombone. I might mention before leaving Kevin that Kevin is an ophthalmologist, and I did some research and I found out that he is the number one ophthalmologist trombone player in the world. In the world. Our sax section is made up of Dale Hetrick on alto, Dr. Ken Powell on tenor, and Vince Ruffini on baritone sax. The rhythm section is Kevin Moore on keyboard, Mark Perna on bass, and Vince Tagliaria on drums. Our vocalist is Debbie Zugates, who recently retired as the director of admissions at Duquesne University. If you had kids that had to get in and they can't get in, it's too late now. For tonight's program, my name is Joe Lanez, and I write the music and direct the things, or try to organize things. For tonight's program, we have chosen music mostly from the songbook of the swing era and from a period when dancing was so popular. Cato has told me that dancing is permitted here, so when the urge grabs you, find a partner and space and let your feet guide you. With that in mind, let's proceed with Debbie singing another Gershwin tune, "Swonderful."
You should care awful nice. It's paradise. It's what I love to see. You made my life so glamorous. You can't blame me for feeling amorous. Oh, it's wonderful.
I'd like to do a composition of the great Pittsburgh composer Henry Mancini, Days of Wine and Roses, from the 1962 movie of the same name, featuring one of Pittsburgh's great alto players, Dale Hitler. We would like to dedicate to Dale's nephew, Fiore, who is here and is celebrating his second birthday. Fiore, here is Uncle Dale, your jazz hero.
Thank you.
Okay, I really have to give the guys a little more time to get their clips on their music. So I will talk to you a bit. We're going to do a next one, another vocal by Debbie. And this is something called Making Whoopee. It's a real oldie, but it's a great tune to swing. And that's what the arrangement tries to do.
Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice, the groom is nervous, he answers twice. It's really killing that he's so willing for making whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture that same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, he even sews. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone her, he doesn't write. He says he's busy, but is he? He's making whoopee. He doesn't make much money, only 5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you'll pay six to her. He says, now wait, judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, budge right into jail. You better keep her, I think it's cheaper than making whoopee. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee.
Thank you.
Thank you, Kevin. The next tune we're going to do is a tune made popular by Judy Garland, who many of you aren't old enough to remember Judy Garland. But we'd like to do it as an instrumental. It's something called Look for the Silver Lining. Sort of appropriate today, in today's economy, in today's stock market. Look for the silver lining. Okay, nice and clean.
Standing there
foggy day in London town had me low and had me down. I viewed the morning with alarm. The British Museum had lost its charm. How long, I wonder, could this thing last? But the age of miracles hadn't passed. For suddenly I saw you standing there, and the foggy London town, the sun was shining everywhere. That's a foggy day.
Be a surprise to you. It's not normally done as swing music or for dancing, but it's actually a show tune, something called Phantom of the Opera. It's an Android Lloyd Webb's composition. It features Kevin Moore on the keyboard, and it just sort of demonstrates how a classic show tune can be made to swing. I want to also give credit to, there's a big band chart that this was rearranged from, and it was Ray DeFave, a great arranger in Pittsburgh. So we're all set for Phantom of the Opera, so hold on to your seats.
Thank you.
Thank you, and thank you, Kevin Moore, great solo on piano and keyboard. With tribute to the Irish in the crowd tonight, including my wife, Pat, we would like to play a swinging rendition of When Irish Eyes Are Smiling, featuring Carl Priori on trumpet. I wanted to try to do, we took care of the Irish with this, but I wanted to do something in Italian for Cato, and I couldn't get anything to swing. So we're just recognizing the Irish tonight. One, two. One, two, three. Once again, we turn to George Gershwin for his beautiful and upbeat tune, Something Called Love Is Here to Stay, with Debbie doing the lyrics, produced by George's brother, Era.
It's very clear our love is here to stay, not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancies, and in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble, they're only made of clay. But our love is here to stay.
Like that tune. That's right. Okay, we certainly couldn't give recognition to the era of the big band without including the music of Duke Ellington. With our rendition of one of his tunes called In a Mellow Mood, featuring Vince Ruffini on that big saxophone, the baritone sax.
Thank you.
Duke Ellington. Next, we'd like to do a composition by an English songwriter, Anthony Newley, Who Can I Turn To?, that he wrote for the musical The Roar of the Grace Paint and The Smell of the Crowd, featuring both Uncle Dale Hertrick and Dr. Ken Powell on dueling saxophones. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Love walked right in and drove the shadows away. Love walked right in and brought my sunniest day. One magic moment and my heart seemed to know that love said hello. Though not a word was spoken, one look and I forgot the gloom in the past. One look and I had found my future at last. One look and I had found a world completely new when love walked in. Thank you.
We couldn't reminisce the era of the ballroom dancing without including Latin music. And our choice for this is a salsa based on the melody of Hello, My Baby. Again, we're going to ask Debbie to come back and sing a Johnny Green tune, something called Out of Nowhere. One, two, one, two, three.
He came to me from out of nowhere. You took my heart and found it free. Wonderful dreams, wonderful schemes from nowhere. Made every hour sweet as a flower for me. If you should go back to your nowhere, leaving me with a memory, I'll always wait for your return out of nowhere. Bring your love to me. Thank you.
came to me from out of nowhere. You took my heart and found it free. Wonderful dreams, wonderful schemes from nowhere. Made every hour sweet as a flower for me. If you should go back to your nowhere, leaving me with a memory, I will wait for your return out of nowhere. Hoping you bring your love too. Hoping you bring your love too. Hoping you bring your love to me.
We're going to bring Debbie back again to do a song made famous by Frank Sinatra with the Count Basie Band, something called Fly Me to the Moon. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Fly me to the moon and let me play among the stars. Let me see what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words, darling, kiss me. With song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
To the end here, but if we were to choose one song that would bring back more arousal to dancers, particularly jitterbug dancers like we saw here, it would be our next selection, which I'm not even going to tell you what it is, because I know you will know. One, two, one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
I'm sure everybody recognized that as In the Mood. If you didn't recognize it, you were born after 1970 or something. Great song. Glenn Miller, of course. Okay, we're going to close out the evening with a sort of a patriotic song, America the Beautiful, that we do, and we do it. There's a great trumpet player, Shorty Rogers, who made this in sort of a classic tune. It's very solemn, and yet at some point we tend to swing it. So in the beginning, Debbie's going to talk us through it, then we'll swing a bit, and then she'll come back and sing a chorus before we end it. And that'll be our last tune of the night. It looks like we're coming pretty close. It looks like it's almost 5 to 8. And I want to thank Frick, and particularly I want to thank Cato, who has been so helpful. And I know she's under tremendous stress because of all the construction that's going on. And she's trying to fit the band, the sound person, and the food trucks all together. At one point there, we had it where we couldn't get in. But she figured a way that we could get in, and we did the show, and I'm very thankful for it. And I'm also excited that her husband has done the, a live streaming. So I guess besides hearing tonight by people who will be listening, it will also be on YouTube. So if you want to go back and particularly do the In the Mood again, you'll have the opportunity. Okay, here we go with America the Beautiful.
Oh, beautiful for spacious skies, for amber waves of grain, for purple mountain majesties above the fruited plains. America, America, God shed his grace on thee, and crowned thy good with brotherhood from sea to shining sea.